For the big story in sports, it was all praises for Filipina tennis star Alex Eala after she was greeted on her title victory by 22-time Grand Slam champion Rafael Nadal. But sad news broke out in tennis as Roger Federer announced his retirement from the sport. Marty Bautista with the details.
Days after winning the 2022 U.S. Open Girls Singles Crown, Filipina tennis star Alex Eala was greeted by 22-time Grand Slam champion Rafael Nadal. Nadal on social media commended Eala for the feat, advising her to keep up the good work.
I'm super happy about Rafa, of course, greeting me on Instagram. You know, it's not an everyday thing that happens. So super blessed.
Eala is a scholar in the Mallorca-based Rafa Nadal Academy, where she learned the champion mentality of Nadal 4 years back.
It's a family. And of course, from Rafa, you see him almost every day when he's in Mallorca training and his work ethic. And there's so many things that you can absorb and learn. And it's definitely been a huge part of my development as a player.
Being the first Pinoy winning the U.S. Open girls singles, huge expectations are now set for the 17-year-old tennis star. Alex, though, says she welcomes this.
I have my own personal goals, and I know that it's not always going to go the way that I want it. And, you know, it doesn't have to go the way that others want it to go. I think I've learned from a young age how to block out noise, unnecessary noise.
For now, Alex is based in California, where she plans to continue her training and exercises. Up next for her will be to compete in professional tournaments. But Eala did say that she misses visiting the country.
I would love to go home. I would really love to go home. But unfortunately, it's not so easy to schedule that.
But as Alex's stock rises in the world of tennis, one of the sport's greatest athletes has announced his retirement. Roger Federer, regarded by many as the greatest male player to wield a tennis racket, is set to retire after next week's Laver Cup in London. A knee injury has kept Federer out for most tournaments, and although many still hoped he could come back for one last golden farewell, he said his age had finally caught up with him. After the Laver Cup, the 41-year-old Federer will retire with 20 Grand Slam single titles under his belt and the memory of changing the sports forever. For News 5, Marty Bautista, We Are One News.